246 Squawk VFR, frequency change approved, Whiteman Unicom 135.0.
246, thanks for your help. Have a great night.
Cessna 820 traffic, heading to your left on base for the parallel runway, Cessna.
Sorry, maintaining visual 820.
Cessna 611 Papa, traffic ahead to your right is on final fifth parallel, Cessna.
Bring the side, 611 Papa.
Cessna 820, contact ground 1.7.
Switching to ground 820.
Cessna 820, contact ground 1.7.
Tower, Cessna 326 Lima Papa is going back to Whiteman.
Cessna 611 Papa, Squawk VFR, frequency change approved, Whiteman Unicom 135.0, good night.
Squawking VFR, 6 Lima Papa, have a good night.
Papa Van Nuys.
good evening, November 8-8-4-50-Tango. Taxi to hold short 16 left, and we need an extra minute before we depart if possible.
Global 881-Whiskey-Tango, Venice Star, roger. Advise ready for departure.
We'll close the 881-Whiskey-Tango.
Tower
November 881 Whiskey Tango, ready for departure.
Global 881 Whiskey Tango, roger. Global 1 Whiskey Tango, cross runway 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Cross runway 16 left, line up 16 right, clear for takeoff, 881 Whiskey Tango.
Here's 246 Tango Juliet with you on the ILS. Here's 246 Tango Juliet, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land, caution, we travel to part of global wind 1107.
Clear to land 16 right, 600 Juliet.
Whiskey Tango contest, Soco departure, good day.
Soco departure, 881 Whiskey Tango, good day.
Wind 110 at 7. Julius,
departure. I would like to attack the deck 16 right for a VFR departure.
This 16 or Juliet, kind of ground point 7 off the runway.
Nice Tower, Cherokee 400 Juliet Whiskey, 6 miles west in Bamworth Gulf.
Cherokee 400 Juliet Whiskey, Van Nuys Tower, enter right base for only 16 right.
Right base, 16 right, 0 Juliet Whiskey.
Whiskey, Zero Juliet Whiskey, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, Zero Juliet Whiskey, 16 right.
There's 246 Tango Juliet Van Nuys Tower, hold short, rolling 16 right, traffic landing.
Holding short, 16 right, 6 Tango.
Juliet Whiskey, turn right when able contact ground, 0.7.
0.7, Juliet Whiskey, thanks.
Sirius 6, Tango Juliet, straight at departure crew, 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right.
So 6050 Alpha Van Nuys Tower, make sure to runway 16 right, squawk 0210. This is 50 Alpha, make sure to runway 16 left. 50 Alpha, change runway 16 right. No problem. Sirius 6, Tango Juliet. Frequency change approved, Santa Monica Towers on 120.1.
Great, thanks for help, 6 Tango Juliet.
Unicom. This is 50 Alpha, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Nice tower, Cutlass 9844 Bravo, ready to go runway, request runway 16 right for departure.
Cutlass 984 Bravo Bravo Van Nuys Tower, cross runway 16 left, hold short runway 16 right.
Cross 16 left and hold short 16 right, 44 Bravo, and we're 9844 Bravo.
November 9844 Bravo, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff. On the go, say direction of flight. There's a Cessna on 2 Mile 5.
Okay, runway 16 right, clear to go, and we're going to be westbound heading. Right turn up, 44 Bravo.
This is 44 Bravo, roger, right cross and approve the flood base.
Okay, right cross and approve the flood base, 44 Bravo.
Nice Tower, Sirius 8139
Charlie is with you,
4400
descending.
Sirius 8139 Charlie, Van Nuys Tower,
16 right, clear to land. 16 right, clear to land, 39 Charlie.
this is 50 Alpha, cross runway 16 left, contact ground 0.7 on the other side. Traffic 1 mile heading to your right, descending from 3,700 to Boeing 737. Caution, wake turbulence, wind 1204.
Okay, thanks for that. We have insight, 44 Bravo.
44 Bravo, please change your proof. Good day.
Good day, thanks.
Three-niner Charlie, turn left or right at the high speeds and contact ground 0.7.
Tower, good evening, Falcon 887 X-ray, Foxtrot, ILS 16 right.
Falcon 887 X-ray, Foxtrot, good evening, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, 887 X-ray, Foxtrot.
Nice tower, Cessna 5199 Juliet, holding short 16 right for right crosswind departure.
Cessna 5199 Juliet, Vanna Tower, right crossing approval of the flood basin, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, 999 Juliet.
Wind 110 at 5. Falcon 7X3 Foxtrot, left to right, no later than Quebec. If you need to go to Romeo, that's fine too. There's no traffic. Contact Ground Point 7.
All right, we'll get here to Quebec and Ground Point 7, 887X Fox.
Cherokee 400 Julie Whiskey Van Nuys Tower, flow based and right cross and approved, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Evening Van Nuys, Shining Star X-ray Lima is on the visual, 16 right.
Shining A2 X-ray Lima Van Nuys, tag, good evening to you, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land. Why are you closing tonight?
I believe they're doing some work on the runway.
Okay.
Pepper's Jewett Whiskey, traffic heading to right 3 miles inbound on the Burbank ILS, descending from 4,400, is it Pilatus?
Roger, is it okay if we maintain 3,000?
Turkey's Jewett Whiskey, are you turning northbound?
I would like to maintain present heading, but tell you what, well, we'll turn south momentarily.
Turkey's Jewett Whiskey, affirmative, yeah, turn left 30 degrees for that aircraft.
Left 30, zero Jewett Whiskey.
Turkey Zero Juliet Whiskey, that Pilatus is passing off your right now at 3,700. Resume on navigation, frequency change approved.
Oh, now, have a good night. Thank you, sir.
And Rock Band 515, just verify you're ready to go.
Yeah, ready to go, Rock Band 515.
And two extra lima, is it the elite ramp?
I'll go to signature west, so extra lima.
And two extra lima, you can exit right at Mike and taxi to signature west via alpha this frequency.
So I turn at Mike, signature west, with you, extra lima. You know what, I'm going to take the high speed.
And two extra lima, affirm the high speed is Mike, thanks.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Rockman 515, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear to roll, 16 right, Rockman 515. Departure, good evening. This is Rockman 555, Rockman 515 off Van Nuys. We have Burbank in sight.
Rockman 515, you can contact SoCal on 128.75. That's the new frequency for them. Have a good night.
Good night, sir.
is actually with you.
Aircraft information hotel, current wind 110 at 4, altimeter 293, runways 16 in use. Runways will be closing at 10 p.m. tonight. We'll reopen at 6 a.m. local. Information hotel.